Grandma Millie is shrinking. Her height decreases by a quarter centimeter each year. She wants to predict the total change in her height over the next 3 years. Which of the following equations matches the situation above? So her height is decreasing, so we could view that as the change in her height each year is a negative fourth of a centimeter, and that's going to happen for 3 years. So we'd multiply negative 1/4 times 3, which is exactly what's happening in this first choice right over here. Her height is decreasing by a quarter centimeter each year. That's this part right over here. And she's doing this for 3 years. So after 3 years, her height, change in height would be negative 3/4 of a centimeter. You just multiply this out, which means that she lost 3/4 of a centimeter. Now the second choice would evaluate. If you multiply positive 1/4 times negative 3, you still get negative 3/4, but this doesn't seem to follow as naturally from the statement up here. We're decreasing by a fourth, so I like putting the negative in front of the fourth, and then we're going forward in time by 3 years. It feels weird to put a negative on the 3. We're not going backwards in time here. So even though this expression evaluates to the same thing as this first one, the first one seems to better match what this statement is describing. And I wouldn't pick none of the above just because I found one that I like, that I think describes an equation that matches the situation above. Let's do another one of these. A zombie lost 3 limbs each day for 4 days. So it's going to lose 12 limbs, 3 times 4. And so it's not a human zombie. It's an alien zombie that has at least 12 limbs to lose. The following equation describes this situation. So the zombie lost 3 limbs each day. So lost 3 limbs. So negative 3 could represent, hey, if I'm losing 3 limbs. The negative is my number of limbs is going down by 3. So this is negative 3. And it's doing that for four days. And we have negative 12, which is the total number of limbs that our zombie loses. So what does negative 12 tell us? Well, I just said it. The zombie lost a total of 12 limbs over this time period. Yep, that looks right. Now let's see what are these other ones. The zombie has negative 12 limbs. Well, no, to have negative 12, I don't even know what a negative limb would be. We don't know how many limbs the zombie started with. The zombie, I don't know if it might be some type of centipede zombie or something. It might have had 100 limbs, and if it lost 12 of them, it would now have 88 limbs. The zombie might have had 12 limbs, and now it has 0 limbs. In fact, I don't even know how you get to negative limbs. So I don't think this makes sense. I'm not going to pick none of the above because I agree with this first choice. Let's do one more of these. A certain reality TV show lost, so we're losing, so a negative might be a nice way to represent the loss, lost a total of 9,000 viewers over the past 3 months. So over 3 months. It lost the same number of viewers each month. The following equation describes the situation. So it lost a total of 9,000 viewers, and it did it over 3 months. So what they're figuring out here is what was the change in viewership? What was the change in viewership per month? So it tells us, the negative 3,000 tells us that they lost on average, and actually it tells us they lost the same number. So this is actually, it's the same number every month. So they actually lost 3,000 viewers every month. So let's see which of these choices match up to that. There are 3,000 fewer people watching the show compared to 3 months ago. No, they lost 3,000 every month. That's what this is telling us. Every month for 3 months. There's the same number each month. They lost 3,000 every month for 3 months for a total of 9,000. So this isn't right. The total change in the number of people watching the show is negative 3,000. Over a month, that would be true, but the total change was 9,000. So, or negative 9,000, I guess I could say. They lost 9,000. And so I would say none of the above. What the negative 3,000 tells us, if there was a choice that said, each month they lost 3,000 viewers, that's a choice that I would pick. So I would say none of the above.